Hello, everyone. Welcome to Let's Talk in English on PTS.
Get ready, everybody, to learn something new today. My name is Gabe.
And I'm Andrea. Today, we are learning how to talk about a summer drink. Now, on a hot day, it's nice to have a cool drink, isn't it, Gabe?
Yes, it is. When it's really hot outside, it's nice to have something cool to drink.
Okay, and we're going to learn how to talk about that in English today. So let's begin by looking at our keywords. The first one is summer. Summer. I like summer. I can swim outside.
Lemon. Lemon. Do you want a lemon in your water? It's good.
Sugar. Sugar. This cake has a lot of sugar in it. It's really sweet.
Business. Business. Billy has a tea house. It's his business. And we are in the business of teaching key words, so let's look at these one more time. Summer. Summer.
Lemon. Lemon.
Sugar. Sugar.
Business. Business. Well done, everyone. Now, let's see what Eddie is doing.
Hey, you should try some of my lemons.
You have lemons?
Yeah, oh. My lemons are right.
Right.
Eddie.
Those aren't lemons, they are tennis balls.
Eddie, maybe we can try your lemons later. Do you have the mission for us?
Okay. They look like lemons.
Okay, yeah. It's okay, Eddie, the mission.
Okay, the mission. Today's mission, what does Sara love?
What does Sara love?
We will find out today. Let's begin.
What a great afternoon. I love summer.
Hi, Sara. How are you?
I am happy. I love summer. And I love hot weather.
What are you doing?
I'm enjoying a summer afternoon.
Okay. Are you selling something?
Oh, yes. I am. Do you want a drink?
Well, Sara is outside and she is enjoying a summer afternoon. Now, Gabe, doesn't that sound great?
Andrea, it sounds wonderful. I like hot weather too, and I love the summer. Andrea, what do you love?
Well, I love learning new things. I love teaching here on Let's Talk in English.
So do I. And you know what else I love? I love finding the answers to our missions every day.
I also love that. And we found the answer in this conversation. The question is, what does Sara love?
What does Sara love? She loves summer and hot weather.
I also love summer, and that's a key word. Let's learn it. Summer. Summer. Summer is a time of year. It is a season. It is usually the hottest during the summer.
So it's the season or the time after spring. And summertime is a good time of the year. If you like to go swimming, then maybe you can do that in the summer somewhere.
And if you like hot weather like Sara, you will also like summer. At the beginning of our conversation, we see this phrase, what a great afternoon. Now, if you want to show that you are happy about something around you or that's happening, you can use this. You can say, what a great show, or Gabe, What a great shirt! I like that color.
Thank you. I got this great shirt last night after I ate food at this great restaurant.
So you can say, what a great restaurant. Well, I'm sure that Sara is selling something great, but we'll find out what that is later.
Sure. What is it?
It's lemonade. It's just water and lemons.
Only water and lemons?
Oh, and sugar. The drink is sweet.
I like sweet drinks. Can I have some?
Sure. So, what do you think?
I like it. Can I have some more?
Sure. Do you have a dollar?
Hey, Andrea, do you have a dollar?
Do I have a dollar? Gabe, I don't have a dollar, but we do have some keywords.
Those are just as good. Friends, let's look at these keywords. The first one is lemon. Lemon. A lemon is a kind of fruit. It could be yellow or green. And lemons are about the size of a tennis ball. Lemon.
Yes, lemons are great, but they are not very sweet. They are sour. S-O-U-R. When you eat a lemon, sometimes your mouth will start to hurt a little bit.
You know, the juice inside of lemons can make food taste very good. If you put the juice on your food might taste very good. And some people like to have lemon juice inside their water, too.
Yes, I always add some lemon to my water. Well, Sarah's special drink is not just lemons. It is lemons, water, and also some sugar.
That's right. There is some sugar in her lemonade. Let's look at this word, sugar. Sugar. Sugar is something sweet that you add to food or to drinks to make your food or drink taste sweet. Sugar.
If you like to eat sweet things, then maybe you eat food with a lot of sugar in it.
You know what? If you like tea, do you like your tea with sugar or without sugar? Or what do you like with sugar?
Yes, I do.
Your first glass is free. The second glass is $1.
You have a good business here, Sara.
I'm learning. Do you like iced tea?
Yes, that's good too.
Then come back tomorrow. Do you want another glass of lemonade?
Yes, please.
That's another dollar. I love summer.
Well, Sara really does have a good business. Today, she is selling lemonade, but tomorrow, she will sell iced tea. Now, Gabe, do you like iced tea?
I thought you would ask me that. I love iced tea, but I don't just like iced tea by itself. I like putting lemon juice inside and adding lots and lots of sugar in my iced tea.
Well, that sounds like a delicious summer drink. Let's look at our next keyword together. It is business. Business. A business is a place that makes things. It can also be a place that you go to buy or sell things.
And so Renee says, Sara, you have a good business here. Now, Sara has a little business. She's making drinks and selling these drinks to people. So we can say that she is in business. If something is in business, that means they are making things or selling things to people.
And Sara is just starting this business. It is a very small business, but she does have one customer. Renee is there. And maybe some more customers will come.
Maybe they will come later. And we see that Sara is learning more about this business.
Word power.
It's time for word power. This week we are making lemonade. In the summer, you can drink lemonade. Lemonade is made from lemons, water, and sugar. Lemonade. Lemonade. A lemon is a fruit. You need a lot of lemons for lemonade. Lemon. Lemon. When you squeeze lemons, juice comes out. To squeeze a lemon, hold the lemon in your hands and press your fingers together. Squeeze. Squeeze. After you squeeze the lemons into a bowl, you add water. Then you stir the lemon juice and water together. Stir. Stir. Now let's taste the lemonade. Oh, it's too sour. We forgot to add sugar. Sour. Sour. Let's try the drink again with sugar. Sugar makes the drink sweet. Sugar. Sugar. You can share lemonade with your family and friends. Remember these words when you make lemonade, and you'll have word power!
Conversation replay.
What a great afternoon. I love summer.
Hi, Sara. How are you?
I am happy. I love summer. And I love hot weather.
What are you doing?
I'm enjoying a summer afternoon.
Okay. Are you selling something?
Oh, yes. I am. Do you want a drink?
Sure. What is it?
It's lemonade. It's just water and lemons.
Only water and lemons?
Oh, and sugar. The drink is sweet.
I like sweet drinks. Can I have some?
Sure. So, what do you think?
I like it. Can I have some more?
Sure. Do you have a dollar?
Yes, I do.
Your first glass is free. The second glass is $1.
You have a good business here, Sara.
I'm learning. Do you like iced tea?
Yes, that's good too.
Then come back tomorrow. Do you want another glass of lemonade?
Yes, please.
That's another dollar. I love summer.
Calendar phrase.
This drink is so good.
Andrea, what are you drinking?
Gabe, this is one of my favorite summer drinks.
Oh, can I try some?
You want to try some?
Yes, can I try some, please?
Well, Gabe, you can't try some right now because we have to teach our calendar phrase.
Oh.
The calendar phrase is, can I try some?
Can I try some?
If you want to try something that another person is eating or drinking, you can ask, can I try some?
So, can I try some?
Well, Gabe, I don't think you'd like it, but I think you would like to see our calendar phrase skit.
Yes, yes, I would. Let's go there now.
Can I try some?
Can I try some?
Hey, Marie, what are you eating?
I'm eating ice cream.
Can I try some?
Well, I don't know.
Please, Marie, can I try some?
But I don't have a lot.
I only want a little. Can I try some?
Oh, all right.
This is good. Can I try some more?
Dan, go buy your own.
Okay. Can I try some?
Can I try some?
Gabe, do you like our question of the day?
Andrea, I don't know what the question of the day is.
Oh, that's right. We have to ask Eddie.
I know. Oh, the question of the day. Here it is. Do you like lemonade? Why or why not?
Do you like lemonade? Why or why not?
You know, I don't like lemonade a lot because it's too sour. Taisuan.
Yeah, that's true. Lemonade is not very sweet, but I like it a lot. Well, friends, thanks for joining us today, right here on Let's Talk in English on PTS, where
learning English can be fun.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.